tragedy in the Mediterranean. While the refugee crisis in the Mediterranean continues, its media coverage has decreased heavily, and with it, Sea-Watch's ongoing efforts are falling silent.
If we see ourselves in the refugee experience and try to literally put ourselves on that journey, then it's going to impact us in a completely different way. And that, at its core, is what Lifeboat the Experiment is attempting to do.
Based on firsthand experiences of five refugees we've interviewed, we set up a simulation attempting to remodel all conditions of a real escape.
There is absolutely no room.
Hungry, no food.
The boat's stuck in making like this.
40 participants represented the German society in age, gender, and profession. This change of perspective created 40 new faces to feel empathy for and to identify with. For everybody watching the documented simulation, for 5 hours, they experienced only a fragment of what it takes to cross the Mediterranean, to be then confronted with the actual dimension of the crisis.
Although we all knew it was absolutely safe, some of us begin to cry and even panic.
An integrated campaign, as well as selected influencers, drove traffic to the film and its website. Here, the experiment and all involved characters renewed the public debate.